Colton Roberts. What was your favorite part of the game tonight?
Watching you guys get goals.
I like to hear that. And what are you dressing up as for Halloween?
This.
Yeah?
A unicorn.
We like it. What was your favorite part of the game tonight?
Getting the candy.
Sorry?
Getting the candy. That was my favorite.
Candy is good. What are you dressing up as for Halloween?
A fox.
Love it.
Jack! What was your favorite part of the game tonight?
You?
Nice. And who's your favorite player?
There we go.
What are you dressing up as for Halloween?
Jack-Jack?
Jack-Jack?
You like it?
Rip mid, baby.
What was your favorite part of the game tonight?
Just seeing you guys score in general. It was really fun.
Yeah. And what are you dressing up as for Halloween?
Taylor Swift.
Nice. T-Swift, baby. What is your favorite part of the game tonight?
Probably seeing all of the goals and just being able to cheer on the Giants.
Good to hear. We love hearing you guys cheer. What are you dressing up as for Halloween?
A witch.
Love it. That's a solid costume. Ivan! What was your favorite part of the game tonight? Scoring your first goal. Hint, run us down.
Well, I like scoring, but obviously getting the win was the best part. But if we're going to talk about my goal, you know, just putting it in the back of the net, it's pretty fun. Like, no one's ever going to complain about that. So, yeah.
We love to see it. And what was the thought process behind the celly?
It was honestly just jubilation. Like, I don't even know what I did. I can't really remember it. So, we'll watch it back, and maybe we'll do some tape on it and stuff.
Love to hear it. Congrats, bud. And who's your favorite player?
You.
I like that answer. Golden Roberts, TikTok misses you. How is it yet again netting another goal?
Feels nice. It's a good pass by Lipper. So.
Love it, Lip. Attaboy. And what was your favorite part of the game other than scoring a goal?
Winning, obviously.
Exactly. That's all it is.